With Mill's theory, he has to choose between one or five. The death of one person is indeed a terrible thing. The death of five people is even worse. And as Mill sees it, if he does nothing, then five people die. And that is worse than the death of one person. So yes, Mill would indeed sneak in, mess with the machines, kill the one, so that the organs can be transplanted to the other five and save their lives. On consequentialist grounds, this has got to be the answer. So here's the question. Do you agree?